Boom.
Thank you.
good.
Thank you.
7, or right side 13. Right side 7, and right side 13.
Yeah! 26. No scoreboard, they can't even organise a scoreboard, eh?
Yeah, it's digital down there.
How's there one here? Oh, okay, let's look at that old thing over there, Longreach and Collegians. Limping has been most of that first half. That fat mess. Thank you. shit.
Thank you.
Get off him, you dog rooter.
forgot that.
Did these cockheads get here or something? Yeah, he's giving his back, yeah.
Tackle.
Yeah. 20 minutes to go. What's that? That's 10, isn't it? 26-10. Should be, yeah, might be 12. Yep, that's the goal for us. Go, Jello, go, Jello. Come on.
Come on.
I'm nearly going to have to move on. I think it's walking down there. All right. 7, 13 minutes to go.
Thank you.
at the dog.
Thank you.
Could be up to Woodsy, come on.
We hope to see as many scores as possible. They had an overlap, they only needed to throw it. They only needed to get the ball out there, took the line on, went over the try line, got held up, fantastic effort there by the Barton side. What a finish. 10-6, grand final next week, Longreach versus Barton, we can't wait. But we'll take a break, have a drink, we'll come back and wrap things up down here.
Good game of football, Friday night football here at the Barcaldine Showground. 16 minutes gone. Coming up to halfway through the second half. 24 minutes to go before we see full time. 18-6 on the Barcaldine Motel and Gidgee Gear scoreboard. Scrum packs down, Barcaldine feed, Jerome Miller's got it. He puts it in, comes out Barcaldine's way. Pass it out now. Quick as you like to Dan Chilcock right over the far side of the field. There's no one for Pat defence. Barcaldine running it up. They're going over the line. Knock on, says referee Doug Gesh. I didn't see a knock on.
Dropped it.
Did he drop it? Yeah. Is that what happened? Right. I was going to say, from what I saw,
video
it
ref.
Like it was a full-on try there, but it was knocked on. He dropped the ball. So it's going to pack down. It'll be all for Cannon's feet, all for Cannon's ball. They need all the opportunities they can get. They are down in points by a long way. 12 points. Two converted tries will level it. Can they do it in the remaining 23 minutes? Ball goes in, Milford goes away, comes out the same direction. Craig Groves has got it, he gets up over the 10-metre line before being pulled down, 12 metres out. Dummy half being done by Jay Fuller, he goes himself, runs the ball up. Ben Palmer's back into the pack now, playing dummy half duties. Get off him, says Ben Palmer. Picks it up, pass it out to Jason Barbour, back out to number 18, that is Marty Eglin. He goes down to the tackle, 22 metres out.
Digger.
Darren Arvis, dummy
5 minutes of tape left.
He always makes a big run, found a little hole there. But
there's only 5 minutes of tape left.
Darren's getting up and playing the ball now. Yeah, Craig Groves lost it. And if that's not called a knock on, I don't know what is.
I'm going to dance if there's another one left.
Yep.
Not quite sure that it was a knock on, but it was definitely a mistake. 18-6. Lost the knock on from both sides. Radio. The ball goes in Bar Calden's way. Jerome Miller's got it. Pack it down properly, says referee Doug Gesh. Ball goes in. Jerome Miller comes out himself. He was looking for some support from the Barcaldine teammates, but it wasn't going to be found. He eventually runs it up. Barcaldine have got it. 20 metres out from the line. Hoofleton will lead him to make the run. They can't do that. Barcaldine's ball. Pass it in. That is Dan Chilcott with the ball and goes down into the tackle. 20 metres out from this. Going to be all for home line. They're in enemy territory and want to make the best of it. Simon Mitchell, dummy half. Pass the ball around. They're doing it as quickly as they can. That'll be a knockdown if he picks it up, and it was. Between Barcaldine and Ilfracombe, 18-6. Can Ilfracombe put the points on the board? Scrum goes in, fed by Jason Barbara. Darren Ivers grabs the ball, makes a big run for it there, and he couldn't get too far away though. Ben Palmer plays dummy half. The ball gets passed back out there. I can't see who the Ilfracombe player was. It was, in fact, Justin Punt. Goes down to the tackle. Ben Palmer, dummy half, plays it out again. Pass it out to number 11, Adrian Scott. He makes a big run there, getting 40 metres out from the Ilfracombe line. He gets up to play the ball again. Ben Palmer's a dummy half. He passed it over the grandstand side of the field. Darren Ivers, head down, makes the run. Couldn't make too much of a run there. He goes up just over halfway. Get up and play the ball. Ben Palmer, dummy half. Passing it back out now again. It's on to the far side of the field. Through the hands of Jason Barlow. Throwing it to Jay Fuller there for a second. He went to the far side of the field. He's got and they go down to the tackle just before the halfway through the try line. It's tackle number 5. What are Ilfracombe going to do? They make a dash for the line. Referee Doug Gesh comes in to have a look.